today we're going to watch a short horror film, or I should say fan film, of none other than Freddy Krueger. So let's get the show on the road. All right, don't mind the mess behind me, okay? Don't mind the mess. Blinky Production Inc. All right. We dedicated the short film to the creative ingenuity. Oh God, ads are popping up. Get away. Can remember that Chris R. Natarelli's new tale, The Demon of Elm Street. Bum, bum, bum. Okay. We start in the mid-afternoon on a Sunday.
Where are you? Hello?
Hello. Hi, how are you doing? It's a nice house.
What the hell am I doing here?
I don't know. Why are you there? That's Freddy Krueger.
Who's there?
You're getting warmer.
You're getting warmer. Warmer. Whoa, that was a very dramatic corner turn. Whoa. Hello. Oh,
don't you remember me? So close.
This is not real. This is not real!
Hey, Roberto. One, two. Freddy's coming for you!
Oh, shit. Opera music? That would give anybody nightmares. Just saying. Just joking. Alright, where's that hand going, bud?
Hey man, how's it going?
How's it going?
How was the flight?
Long.
You just get in?
I got in last night.
That guy kind of looks like Robert Englund. Just a little bit.
Cool. You excited to film?
I'm excited we get to work together again.
Awesome. Well, come on in.
That's a lot of doors.
Hey!
Hey!
Oh my god,
a lot of hugs.
This is so cool.
When'd you get in?
Oh, a couple days ago. I did some sightseeing. We have to get a shot of all of us in front of 1428 Elm.
Definitely. But first, let's run some lines.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right, awesome. All right, we'll start on page 3. I'll be Dawn. Is everyone ready?
Yeah.
Roberto?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Interior Thompson House.
He's a shave, right?
Dawn walks over to Nancy, who's visibly shaking from the night before. Sitting down next to his daughter, he puts his arm around her. Dawn, are you okay?
Why didn't you tell me?
What was there to say?
Don't lie to me. You knew. And you've been keeping it a secret the whole time.
I did what I had to.
Get away from me.
Nancy.
No, you lied to me. And now my friends are dead.
Oh, shit.
Nancy, where are you going?
I have to finish what you
said. Man, he looks like he got drugged or something.
Nancy, you can't go out there.
Daddy, you have no right to tell me what to do.
You better pay attention.
He's tripping balls.
Otherwise, you're going to miss your big party.
What the fuck? What the fuck is going on?
You're my bitch now, Roberto.
Damn!
Dude. You okay?
Yeah, yeah. What page are we on?
Hey, man. You alright?
Yeah. Yeah. It's got a lot on my mind.
Like what?
It's nothing really. I just didn't get a lot of sleep last night.
Did you have a nightmare?
I knew you'd say that.
No, but seriously, what's going on?
It's nothing.
Dude, come on.
I'm fine. It's just I'm feeling like I'm not feeling a connection to the character anymore.
Really?
I think you're pretty close to that character, bud.
Yeah, kind of.
You're becoming him, kind of, in a way.
Oh, no, of course not. I just feel like it's not me anymore.
But he is you.
Man, I wish I would have known that. I wouldn't have nagged you as much.
No, man, it's fine. Let's just say that I'm happy to be putting the character to rest. You know?
Yeah, I know.
More ads. Get out of here. Shoe ads. I love Elvis. My doggy. Tonight. It's now or never. Alright, I'm done. It's not kiss me. Oh my god. He's coming for me. Locked in this.
Scream all you want. No one's gonna hear you.
This is not real.
Oh, it's very real, Roberto. You see, you and I, we share a special bond.
Fuck you!
Deny it all you want. But you and me, we're joined at the hip.
What are you talking about?
I need a new tail, Roberto.
A new tail?
Tail?
Are you kidding me?
Is he a cat?
The public demands it. Who am I to say no?
I'm an actor. I'm an actor in a stupid fan series. And you? You're just a dumb fad that should have died in the 80s. I've done scenes like this before, and I am not about to be strong-armed by anyone, especially you. So why don't you just fuck off and leave me alone?
Damn.
You think you have a say in the matter?
You think you had a choice?
I'm not asking you to do more.
I'm telling you.
I'm telling you.
Ooh.
The moment you put on this
Where are you gonna get that ass?
You became
big bitch.
What did you think? People watched your series because they like you? They watch for me. They worship me. And I'm not gonna let that stop. Ever.
You can't make me do more. This is all a dream, and you're just a part of my subconscious.
You keep telling yourself that.
This is just a dream!
That's right. It's all okay. See you around, partner.
Did he kill him? Did he cut him? You look like he shoved a knife in his head. Sure had hurt. You are's him. ads, man. Homeboy's going crazy.
Oh, I don't care how much you love me, only love me.
No one died.
For
I saw some other die.
For you is great enough
no
for
did.
Two. Oh, I don't care what you think of me, just think of me. Rome was not built in a day, it's true. And romance works the same way too. Someday I pray you love me half as much as I love you. Half as much as I love you.
I am home. I'll have to go home because that's where I'm at. Don't tell me what to do. All right, so that one was not bad. It's I wouldn't say it's a new tale because I feel like Nightmare on Elm Street 2 was kind of similar to that in a way, but it wasn't bad. Yeah, I kind of knew that the guy was Freddy Krueger, but all in all, it was good. Roberto looked like Robert Englund a lot. I could see why they picked him to play Freddy Krueger. Resembled him like to a T, and I think it was a very good fan film. But thank you guys for watching. If you want to watch more of their videos, the link to their channel is in the description below. I will see you guys next time on a horror reaction. Stay safe with whatever you're doing, and you know what, when you fall asleep you won't become Freddy Krueger. I'm just saying, only when you look like Robert Englund then that might happen, because yeah, to take on the trade, I guess. I don't know. Okay? Don't look at me like that. Alright? Go to bed. Why are you watching this right now? Just go to sleep.